Chapter 2. In this chapter, you will learn about expressions of congratulating and complimenting in spoken and written forms. We usually congratulate others when they receive good achievements or celebrate special occasions. Expression: congratulating others. We usually congratulate others when they receive good achievements or celebrate special occasions, such as birthdays or wedding anniversaries. The following are expressions to congratulate and respond. Note: never say congratulations without S when you congratulate others. You have to say congratulations. Short functional text: congratulation cards. A congratulations card is written to congratulate a person on their achievements or success. You can follow the short guide to write your congratulations messages. First, start your card by addressing the recipient you want to congratulate. Second, congratulate the recipient on whatever they have achieved. Third, let them know how proud you are of their achievement. Next, you can wish them well in the future and how things will be considering what it is you're congratulating them on. The last, finish by closing your message and signing the card. Dear Aldo, being a TV anchor is your dream. Bravo! You've proved that good things come to those who are willing to sacrifice to reach a worthwhile goal. Words can't express how proud I am. Congratulations on your success. Your cousin, Vita.